Welcome, guys. Welcome to the whatever episode of Kill the Space Room Ram it is right now. I think it's the fifth. Yeah, around there. As you can see, we are back in the village. Let's just switch it to morning quick here. Alright. I'm going to do a simple launch today and get a bit more research. Probably the same launch I did last episode. If you guys missed that. Remember the ship. Yeah, that shows the score in the background. Let's do a launch. Basically, this episode would mostly be grinding for. This episode would be grinding for research. Civilizers on. Disengage and boost up. Aligned in. Let's do some research. And we just achieved orbit. Finally. Should be enough fuel to get back here. Oh, that's all the science we have. Interesting. Guess it's time to return. Let us fast forward a bit, yeah? Oh shoot, we're out of power. Wow, so this strip does end very weird. And almost got Jebediah trapped in space. I try that again. Hopefully this time it goes better than expected. Main goal here is just to get into orbit. Let's see if we can do this over. It counts as orbit. Almost a perfect orbit circular. I'm just making a loop around here. And on our return home, yes. You're in tree. Come in hot. That's the booster that's blowing up. Just in time. Alright guys, so... yeah, so... stay his shoot. Back on the final approach. Final touchdown in 3, 2, 1, 0. We have returned to Kerbin from an orbit successfully. And science. Ooh, Jebediah advanced to level 1. Guys, let's do some research. Some stabilizers, but what I really want to get at is this, so that we can actually have a probe up in space. So I'm going to do this one. Well, that's 90. That should be jeesh. Come on. Come on, man. That's 90. Oh lord. This would just give us stabilizers, which is not really necessary. So we get another mission to do. I'll take that one. That should probably give me a bit of science. Go to the tracking station and see their sights. Let's lead these two sides up here. This one, I think it's. I forgot what that one was supposed to be. Crew report for this one. And this one is the. Alright, guys, so we'll do that next episode. I'll have to wrap it up here, a bit of a shorter one today, but thank you all for tuning in to this episode of Kibble's Babes Program. See you guys in the next one next week, Saturday. Thank you guys for all your support on the channel. If you like my content, feel free to smash the subscribe button. Don't forget to click on the bell icon to know when my videos are released for you. And click on the like button if you like content and want to see more on the channel. Thank you guys for tuning in. Enjoy the rest of your day. Ash Boss out.